What does a candy cannon do in Adopt Me? The candy cannon is a legendary toy that originally cost you 2,000 Robux. When you go and use it, it shoots out actual candies, and your pet can consume it to go and give you the tasks. Or I can pick it up myself, which adds it into my inventory where I can then go and eat it. And by eating it, it makes you run faster. To find out what every single other Adopt Me toy does, click here to go and watch the full video. I dare you to.